What's up, guys? Jock217 here with a quick little voiceover before the episode begins. You guys might have noticed by now that almost all of my Final Fantasy 15 episodes were pre-recorded. The reason behind that is because I actually gave up video games for Lent, and it's been really, really tough for me, but, you know, I've been holding out there. For those of you that don't know what Lent is, it's pretty much... it's a religious thing. Pretty much you're supposed to give up something really special to you for 40 days, and video games is what I decided to give up. Just so you guys know, this is indeed going to be the last pre-recorded Final Fantasy 15 episode, and then after this episode, I will be all caught up on both Dragoon and Final Fantasy 15. Lent doesn't quite end until Good Friday, which is on April 14th. Once... that day comes, I will be able to indeed start playing video games again and start recording and stuff like that. I've also gonna prepare my next top 10 countdown, which is gonna be top 10 worst magic spells in Kingdom Hearts. That is indeed a co-op video. I will indeed get that out as soon as possible. I already have the list made and everything. I just need to get the footage for it, and I couldn't do that because I gave up video games for Lent. So, there's that as well. There's also a bunch of other things that have been going on in my life, but I think I won't talk about it until I reach 2,000 subscribers, so I'll just keep that in mind. But anyway, guys, I just thought I'd let you know, this is the last pre-recorded episode, and then after this, I will be all caught up, and there won't be any YouTube videos from me up until, like, maybe the 14th or 15th of April, so it's gonna be, like, maybe a two-week hiatus before any YouTube video goes back up again, just so you guys know that, alright? Alright, enjoy the episode. What's up, guys? Jock217 here, and we are back to the blind LP of Final Fantasy Versus 13. So, we left off here at the bar that gives me horrible memories because of the dining minigame in the Chocobo Carnival. But, I don't have to worry about that anymore, and wait, we can buy stuff from you? What do you got?
You won't find fresher fish anywhere else.
The secretary at Mago again. She and the bar keep sure are friendly. There's gotta be something going on.
Well, might as well.
Spend so much time at that place if there wasn't.
Pleasure.
That's it! I've come up with a new recipe. Yeah, I know.
Where should we stay tonight?
There's so many things I can get, but I'll worry about that
later.
Yeah, see, I knew it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste it for you.
I'm gonna use that in my countdowns. I'm just saying. All right. Anyway, let's go ahead and get going. Care to take a cruise? Yes, to the LaVille, please. And skip it. Skip the ride, please. Thank you. I still find it funny how even with the disc installed, the load times are still bad.
It has been a pleasure.
Alrighty, guys, sorry about that. That was my work. Anyway, continuing. Jump. To the LaVille. Here we go. Gentiana.
Ahead lies a future uncertain, yet sure is the astral memory wherein the king may walk.
Through Umba's power, you can now revisit past memories. Summon him when you rest at lodgings. Characters will retain their current level and abilities. Rental chocobos will automatically return to the post. The place you called Umbra will be set as your last rest point. Oh, so I can go back. Well, still, I'm not gonna go back. I'm gonna just continue on with the story for now. And then when I come back here,
well,
then I will,
guess we need to go talk to Camellia.
Then I will go back and
like
do the side quest and whatnot.
Any other option. There's no telling how events will unfold. Let us prepare before making our way.
Yeah, she can sit tight a while.
Let's just continue onward. And this is where that one guy was to find all the chocobo chicks. That side quest was annoying. Couldn't find those anywhere. No, I would jump, but there's no room. Okay, here we go. Boom. You're up there. I see you. Or do I have to be upstairs? Really? Thunder magic here? Okay. That's new. Oh, and blizzard magic? Okay, they wouldn't have just put those here, so obviously we're getting ready to fight something. Okay, fire energy, got it. Now if I want to make more magic, I can, but I don't need to right now. Okay. Okay, let's go. Alright, here we are, in the Secretary's state. Once the negotiation begins, you will be unable to return to the city. Yeah, just go. I already made a separate save file, so I should be good. The Accordo Protectorate. An island nation known for the beauty of... Okay, or I couldn't read that. Oh, now all of a sudden the load times are fast? Amelia.
Thank you for coming.
You're welcome. Negotiation is about to begin with First Secretary Kloster. Engage her in a manner befitting a king, and strive to win her trust and cooperation.
First things first.
Express gratitude, pry into private affairs, probe knowledge. Well, let's start with the gratitude.
Thanks for coming to greet us in person.
It's the least I could do for a king. Wescombe didn't extend me an invitation, so I decided to extend my own. Though circumstances have changed, both the King and the Oracle are finally in Altitia.
You said that you have Luna in your care.
Show concern for Accordo, doubt Luna's security, demand to see Luna. Show concern.
Doesn't that pose a risk to your nation?
Is the king concerned for our relations with the Empire? But it's true. The Oracle is a risk, one we are prepared to shed with. Whether we do so depends on you. Now, let me ask some questions of my own. Why does the Oracle seek to awaken the Hydran?
Be truthful, answer vaguely, tell her nothing. Be truthful.
She wants to forge a covenant so I can receive Leviathan's blessing.
The answer I wanted to hear.
See?
And yet, king or not, it can't be a simple affair for you to receive a god's blessing. Let me be frank. The potential chaos worries me. You know better than most what took place in Lucis with Archean. Tell me, what happened?
Again, be truthful.
I met Titan. And he gave me his power.
Just like the legends, though the Empire doesn't like the way the story goes. Even as we speak, they mobilize their forces. It seems there's no avoiding chaos. It will most likely come to war. However, I don't care to host a battle on my soil. The gods and the Empire be damned.
Allude to a common enemy, show concern for the city, be realistic. Allude to a common enemy. Enemy is my friend.
You'd cry over the Empire's losses.
An intriguing suggestion.
She needs help defeating the Empire. Question reliance on Leviathan, leave her hanging. Cut to the chase. Cut to the chase.
Seems to me you want a proxy to fight the Empire.
Very sharp, Your Majesty. But before we go into that, there is one matter I'd like to settle. Without further ado, let us talk terms. If you wish to hold the right, you must ensure my citizens' safety and aid in their evacuation.
Agree to help evacuate. Suggest further measures. She wants us to evacuate her people. Sure.
All right. I'll do as you ask.
I'm pleased to hear it. As long as the people's safety is assured, I have no qualms with your right. And that is not all. Once the rite has begun, I will not be accountable for what follows. You are on your own.
Not a problem. We know how to take care of ourselves.
Thank you. I'm sorry we cannot do more. But as I'm sure you are aware, few armies can stand against the might of the Imperial fleet. That is all for the terms. To review, you are to ensure our citizens' safety and engage the Empire. Do we have an agreement?
We'll help however we can.
Lest you forget, this is a business deal. A flippant attitude will earn you a flippant response. A final warning, though I doubt it'll come to it. My duty is to my citizens. Should any harm befall them, there will be a reckoning for both King and Oracle.
All right. You do what you must for your people.
You're just like your father.
Jedi Association. I'll ask. I'm curious.
What do you mean, like my father?
Sometimes I can't tell whether you're sharp or dull.
Madam, it's time.
Assign three of your own for the evacuation effort. Whom you choose is up to you. According to our intel, the Imperial fleet will be four warships strong. Steel yourselves for a full-scale battle. I have confidence you will do well by us, and you can expect the same in return.
Noctis made a positive impression on the first secretary. Oracle Ascension Coin. So let me guess, if you did bad, you didn't get that? Okay, can we see Luna now?
I can't promise something I can't help.
Of course. You certainly opened up to them, though.
What can I say? I have a soft spot for the young and tragic.
Okay, so she's not the
villain,
but still.
They've lost Regis. They've lost the crystal. Was it so long ago the last oracle was taken from them? We've seen the Empire go mad these 10-odd years.
The Day of the Rites.
During the rite, we must see to it the Empire does not harass Leviathan.
Gonna be tough to pull off before the King receives her power.
And with three of us on evacuation detail.
Indeed. The best we can realistically do is to help the Hydrian help herself.
What kind of help are you talking about?
Just like Titan, the Empire will seek to immobilize Leviathan.
Oh, with the harpoon things?
If we can dislodge them from the goddess, she will have a fighting chance.
Sounds good in theory, but don't push it. It's pointless, unless you can get that blessing.
Stay flexible, stay alert.
All right, will do.
Let's see. So, to verify, Leviathan's gonna be our next summon from the looks of it. But, Luna Freya, hello, beautiful. The question is, how do we summon him?
If worse comes to worse, you can threaten to throw the trident into the sea. Then they'll listen. In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Right.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
I am in your debt. Once it's over, you may go as you please. But you do so without our protection. So be it. You'd better get going.
I don't trust that woman still.
Your public is waiting for you.
I still don't trust that woman. How about that? She's like, man, bitch, get out the way. Man, Luna Freya, savage over here. Luna Freya, savage over here. Let me guess, we gotta fight Leviathan now? Oh, loading times. There we go.
Noct, you in position?
Yep.
Don't forget the plan.
You guys too?
Of course.
No, I got a message. Okay. No, you're welcome, bro. Alright. Anywho.
Talk about a crowd. Like the whole city's come to watch.
Luna Freya.
Dear friends, I stand before you today with little hope the words I speak shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred and sorrow in the hearts of men. The ashes of Lucis, a dream of peace, twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction, claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Luna.
Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith. For our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altisha to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian. But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as Oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored.
Here we go, light and darkness again. Kingdom Hearts all over again.
Bless you all.
Go to her, Noctis. Really? That's your connection? That's your connection? A nod? You're not gonna go over there and like hug her or something? She's your freaking fiance! Then again, I know they're on a mission. But still.
Dropships are closing in on the port. Look for a vantage point to approach them.
Okay, look after the citizens.
We got them covered. So, it begins.
So it does. Bring it on. Alright, so how's this fight gonna go out? Am I gonna have to do something special? Rites by which the Oracle arouses the slumbering gods and entreats their aid. Here comes Leviathan! What fool
it
will
is
this
I,
break the slumber?
Luna Freya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
There he is, the big boy himself. Leviathan. Wretched pile of bone and flesh, aided with that which confronts all, comes to the requisition of the might of a goddess.
Noct, the Hydra has awoken.
Civilians?
Almost there. We'll join you when we're done. The Empire has the Hydra surrounded. Hurry, Noct.
I'm on it.
Then the rite's already begun.
Most likely.
Time to lend the Hydra a hand.
Into the fray, head of the vantage point. But you know what? As much as I love the Mage Masters, I'm gonna have to equip the Assassin's Daggers on this one. They're higher in attack power, unfortunately. Alright.
Let's do it.
There we go, yeah, these are a lot more powerful. Yeah, exactly. Out of my way. Out of my way. Out of my way. There we go. Moral of the story, the Empire is always the enemy.
What you must know, that the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our stars.
Luna Freya. Better not die now.
It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise. And in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship.
Yet this profane speck speaks for king heresies before a goddess insufferable sacrilege.
Leviathan! I vow, the king will prove himself worthy.
Not, then the feeding shall begin, and it shall not end until every last speck is devoured. So let the covenant be forged. Heaven, earth, high and deep, birth and return.
What about you guys?
We'll wait below. There's only room for two.
Not! Jump!
What?
No time for questions!
Head to the rendezvous point. Leap.
Man. What is this?
New ride we borrowed from the Nymphs. This will get us in close.
Serious?
Here she comes.
I got this.
Oh my god, this is cool.
Then it's up to you.
All right. Here we
go. Oh my god, this is awesome.
Hey, nice job finding this baby.
The moment I saw her, I knew we'd go places. Not again.
Not making this easy.
Not. Hold on tight.
Dude, oh crap. Damn.
Can you reach?
Into the fray. Leviathan. Request her power.
I need your power!
Not really, though. I got an overwhelmed crossbow. I'll be fine. I don't care who you are, Noctis. That hurt. Defeat Leviathan. I don't know how. Level question mark?
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
I'm not gonna lie, these Eidolon battles are pretty sick. I died. Oh, did I die? Okay, I'm stuck in water. Huh. How about that? Apparently Noctis can swim, but I need to, warp out of here? I'm trying to! There we go. I can't change my gear at this point, can I? Can I change my gear, or is it too late? Yeah, it's too late. Shoot, I should have put the Royal Raiment on with one where I had unlimited stamina. Shoot, no! Damn it! Oh, come on, I point warped! Come on! How do we fight this guy? All I'm doing is just warp striking everywhere. Damn it, what the hell? There we go. What do I do? You're not telling me what to do here, game. Game, you're not telling me what to do. Like, what do I do? I'm so lost. Oh my goodness, what do I do? There we go, jeez. So what do I do? Do I just like cast magic on him or something? Well, might as well get some experience in, I guess. There we go. I don't even know what I did. I just cast him with lightning. Don't tell me she's gonna die.
Now, about that ring. On second thought, you let him have it.
You asshole!
And do remind him about the crystal.
I told you he was the villain!
I'm gonna get that son of a bitch.
Yeah, she's not bleeding.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits.
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
You asshole! No, not you, Abel. Ugh. Ooh, that piece of shit. Tell me we can fight him. No, Tell me we can fight that asshole. Okay, she is bleeding. Okay. Tell me we can fight that asshole. Armager? So now can we finally fight him? There we go. Okay, this is cool. So now we're just gonna full on collision him, huh? Oh, this is so cool. So we're just like throwing projectiles at him far away. Oh, this is so badass. So we're literally just shooting at him from far away. Come on. Come here, big boy. Or girl. Apparently Leviathan's a girl. Oh my god. Damn! Damn! Shoot. So in all honesty, you're just hammering the attack button here, to be honest. That's the only way I'm seeing myself effectively attack him. Oh. Get him? She done? There we go. Damn! This is pretty much part God of War, pretty much. Yeah, we're literally killing Leviathan limb fin from fin. I'm just gonna continue shooting until she dies. Man, that blended in a little bit too well. Oh my god. That's awesome. Is that proof enough for you? Was that proof enough for you?
It's done.
At least kiss him. Titan? Oh, look who it is. Mr.
right in. Oh my god, this is epic. I'm like so mesmerized by this right now. Uh-oh, Final Fantasy VIII all over again.
Noctis. Luna? So, you found your way here.
Well, in the works of...
And you found me.
What?
A chance to see you once more.
A Switch-like controller.
Interesting.
Who would have thought? Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me? Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled. But that doesn't have to come between us. You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, looming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
Don't tell me she's dying.
It's not right. All I wanted was to save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell.
Well, Iris, in other news, now you have a better chance with Noctis now.
Back with us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
Small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna?
She has passed.
Of course they would kill her off. Why would they not? Well, Iris, there you go. Now you can be with Noctis. You're welcome.
Umbra left that for you.
Thank you.
Trophy earned. Callings. Well, this is sad. Complete. The Trial of Leviathan. I already got 3,000 experience. What more do I need? Oh, well. Mark of the Hydrian. Now we can summon Leviathan. Yay! Like I ever use summons in this game anyway. Even though they're powerful as hell. End of the chapter. Okay, no pictures of Leviathan on... Oh, never mind. You know, I'm gonna share this. I'll be right back. Okay. Continuing now. Now what? The Heart of a King. Across the water and onto the rails, the royal retinue makes for Gralea. The Imperial Capital. Their objective, reclaiming the crystal that they might reclaim their homeland. However, the ring's weight proves too much for Noctis to bear.
Good God! Thank you!
The Scourge of the Stars. Or the Scourge, whatever. I say Scourge. Several weeks later. Sucarpe, Magna Fortia.
So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Cartanica.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You'd rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty, not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're king. But you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it! Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
Jeez, Gladio. I understand you're giving him a pep talk, but that was a little overkill. I mean, he just lost his fiance, for Christ's sake. What'd you expect? Noctis is free to roam about the train until it pulls into the station. Walk around until the train arrives. Well, you know what, guys? I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it here.
This, or not, I can't save. Okay, never mind, let's keep going then. I thought I could save, but I can't apparently. So, let's get a move on then.
Do the glasses help at all?
So Ignis lost his eyesight, huh?
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Don't talk about others.
Let me see. Where'd Gladio go? Check. Wait, check what? Lady Lunafreya lost her leg. Terribly arid. Long story short, the Oracle passed away. Oh no, and stuff. Yeah, let's go. Okay, yeah. Don't care. Where's Gladio? Just walk around until the train arrives. I'm just gonna keep going to the end until I find something. I guess. Ooh, a high elixir, nice. I can definitely use that. Alright. Well, I found a high elixir, so I guess that's nice. Oh, and I found this thing, whatever it is. What is it? Remedy? I could always use a remedy, I suppose. Bruh, hurry up. Okay, pick up, gimme, what do we got? Gralial Medal of Distinction. I don't even know what the hell that is. Check. Do not enter. Cleaning in progress. Okay, so I went too far, so I guess now I gotta go back to Gladio. And really, Noctis, you can't run faster than this? I'm not even sprinting either.
Sign of Lady Lunafreya anywhere. It's not looking good.
In the wake of the Tide Mother's wrath, the government of Accordo.
Can you give me a second, guys? Alright, continuing.
It's gorgeous. I have no doubt you'll love it there.
Oh my god, Noctis! Walk faster!
So you can feast your eyes on that other girl.
Ooh, he got caught. Care. Where's Gladio? I haven't talked to him yet. Oh my gosh. Why is this train so slow?
How much longer till we get there?
If there's a tomb here, you bet we'll be raiding it.
Cool. Now where's Gladio? Do I have to go all the way back? The train is now arriving at Cartanica Station. Really? Was that literally the purpose of this segment? Was just to me to walk back and forth on a train? That was kind of a waste. Cartanica Outpost. Complete. Yeah, you better give me experience or something for that. Now can I save the game? Okay, now I can save the game, which means now we can end the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to hammer smash and stab that like button. And subscribe, of course. And I will see you guys next time. See you guys later. Be safe.
Eat that a shy. Don't ever do it.